Thank you. Hello and welcome to the Golf Club. My name's John. And let us begin. We have a par four first hole on this course today. Let's have a nice tee shot. See what happens from there. Let's do this. There we go. That's looking good. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. Well, this is definitely in the sand. Let's see what goes down for him. Nice. Here we go, this one for birdie. And he's got 13 feet to the cup. For his putt here. And this next putt for the par. Here we go for the bogey.
Decent little putt there.
And he's lining this one up for what everyone hopes is a triple bogey. Starting out with the bogey here. Hopefully not a sign of things to come. Okay, let's give her a smash here. Whoa, that one's going places. And let's see how he does on this hole. And around 195 yards to the pin for him. Let's see what happens.
All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin.
Looks like a sand shot coming up. Sand to sand, and hopefully we'll get out of this the next shot.
Well, at least you're on the green. That is always good. Let's see if we can save par on this putt here.
Six-foot putt for him. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does.
All right, nice little two-foot putt. And a decent little putt to end this one. Sitting at 2 over for the round.
Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does.
All right, you're going to put this in the fairway. That was amazing.
He's hitting out of the beach here now. Let's see what goes down.
Okay, we are very deep in the rough. Careful with this one.
This is looking like it might be trouble.
Decent sand shot there.
And a 9-foot putt for him.
Okay, let's see if you can save par here.
Ooh, close. Here's his 6-foot putt. And if he sinks this, that's going to be bogey.
All right, but a 3-footer here. Decent putt there for bogey. Sitting at 3 over for the round here.
All right, let's see how he does on this hole.
Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. That was breathtaking.
This next putt will be for his birdie. And he's got a 10-foot putt here. Okay, this next putt is for his bogey. Okay, here's your putt for birdie.